I get shot. Occupational hazard. And even though I don't have to worry about lead poisoning, there is maintenance to be done. Aside from silver buckshot, vampires can actually just leave a bullet in. Bullets, shrapnel, it doesn't matter. But try getting through a metal detector with that in you. Our skin reforms. Perfect. A clean slate. But those old wounds, they still ache sometimes. You humans have your own coping mechanisms when something goes wrong. Some of you obsess. Some become vengeful.
Charismatic cult leader and mass murderer Donovan Shepard's long stay on death row comes to an end in just 20 minutes.
And of course, some of you block the whole thing out.
That staging the execution at midnight would reduce the number of clashing death penalty protesters.
More importantly, the number of what Shepard calls his family. D.A. Quinlan, do you feel that justice is being served tonight?
Absolutely. This man ruined a lot of lives. Hopefully his death will provide some closure.
Why are none of the people Shepard calls his family being admitted into the chamber?
Law doesn't recognize a bunch of fanatics as family members, only relatives of the victims of Shepard's rampage, including the lone survivor, a brave young woman named Audrey Pell.
Thank you.
It was Miss Pell's testimony that sealed Shepard's fate. She was only 10 years old when she hid in a closet and watched him murder 6 people, including her parents.
Miss Pell, I'm Beth Turner.
I'm not giving any interviews.
Oh, I just wanted to see if you were okay.
I don't even know if I can watch.
Does it feel like justice?
Yes. I want Shepard gone from this earth for good.
Thank you all for being here. I know this is difficult, but I just want to lay out what's going to happen now. Mr. Shepard should be done with his last meal by now, and he'll be given a chance to pray.
It's time, my son.
It's time again. Sometimes that's all that I see. It's not real. Wanna feel like I did before. Morning's out. Crashes over me and drowns me.
Excuse me.
Mind's running rings around me. It takes me time to see what is real. Wanna feel like I did before. Like I did before.
Oh, sweetheart, sweetheart, sweetheart. I see you, I see you, honey.
He can't hurt you anymore.